These are the developers of Escape from Tarkov. And they were showing off an expansion to a map in a Tarkov TV broadcast when this happened. He doesn't have like pay meds on board and he has to walk like this the rest of the way. He has no pain meds. He's got a broken leg.
This is it. Damirko just can't play our game. We wanted to show you Lighthouse expansion, but he just can't move. So I'm sorry. We will not show you the Lighthouse expansion.